Ich hab Hilfe.
Tested.
APU fire detection.
Tested.
Baggage smoke warning after and forward.
Tested.
Stall warning test 1 and 2.
Tested.
ADC 1 and 2.
Tested.
Auto feather.
Tested.
GPVS TCAS. Test PA system. I'm back from the walk around. Everything looks good.
Tested.
Trims.
Tested.
24-hour system checks checklist complete.
Echo, Delta, Delta, Foxtrot, airport information, Echo, 1420, Zulu, weather, wind, 357, at 6, visibility, 10, sky clear, temperature, 18, dew point, 7, QNH, 1028, advise on initial contact, you have information, Echo, Echo, Delta, Delta, Foxtrot, airport information, Echo, 1420, Zulu, weather, wind, 357, at 6, visibility, 10, sky clear, temperature, 18, dew point, 7, QNH, 10.
And squawk 2214 Hammers 84.
Lights,
only for taxi.
Pull up.
Okay.
Terrain. Pull up.
Clearance delivery CLH2010 with the information request clearance.
CLH2010 cleared to destination airport via the AKO November 1 Delta departure. And then this filed, climb to flight level 60, expect flight level 250, then 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency is 120.15, squawk 2337, QNH 1028.
Clear to LLW by the AKO November 1 Delta, climb and maintain flight level 60, flight level 250 within 10 minutes after departure. Departure on 120.15, squawk 2337, QNH 1028, CLH2010.
CLH2010, read back correct, contact ground on 121.8.
Roger, 121.8, CLH2010.
Lenya 9002, taxi to heading position 3 to right, via Bravo, runway 07 and Alpha. Correct, cross runway 3 to left.
Hi.
271, enter Alpha 2, call tower 1-2-497-50.
1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2. Before start checklist.
Stand by. Originating checks flow.
Complete.
Complete. Gear pins, stowed, pre-flight checks.
Complete.
Complete. External power, APU, voltage.
On, checked, 24 volts.
Circuit breakers.
Checked.
Checked. Escape hatch.
Closed.
No steering.
Off.
Flight guidance control panel set. Fuel quantity 3660 kilograms on board.
Checked.
Hydraulic number 3 pressure.
Check 3000 psi.
Emergency brake. Pressure.
Thank you. Service 1672 cross 25.
Park checked.
Power levers.
Disc.
Conditional levers.
Fuel off.
Emergency light switch.
On.
Fasten belt switch.
On.
On departure briefing.
Are you ready for the departure briefing?
Go ahead.
This will be a standard left seat departure. We are at a remote stand and no pushback is required, so I'll be starting the engines. The departure runway and taxi route will be as assigned by ATC. For the taxi, this airport uses SDX, so turn the transponder on for taxi. Nav source for the departure will be LNAV. NTIS is required and we'll use level 1. As for the takeoff plan, we will use flaps 5. For the routing itself, the departure will be an ITC assigned SIT. We will use NTOP for the takeoff power, and the bleeds will be on. For the safety brief, any abnormality prior to 80 knots, I'll stop the aircraft on the runway. After 80 knots, I'll stop for an engine failure or fire, and anything after we run, we'll take it airborne. You let the tower know we have had an emergency and we'll need straight out at 1000 feet. We'll engage altitude hold, accelerate to V-climb, retract the flaps, and engage IS mode for our V-climb, and complete the memory items. Any questions?
No questions.
Departure briefing complete. Complete.
Complete. Before start checklist complete.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking from the flight deck. Very warm welcome aboard this Dash 8 Q400 service. Our departure preparations are almost completed. We are ready to close the doors. And further information concerning the route and the weather at the destination airport you can expect after departure. For now, sit back, relax, thanks for paying attention, and enjoy the flight.
Ground 418, ready to taxi.
This is the 1-7-1, cross 1-8-2-5, United 1-0-1-0. QNH 1010 and crossing to flight approved, Lufthansa 1271.
418, taxi via Mike 17 Lima November, to gate Bravo 24.
Taxi via Mike 17 Lima November, to gate Bravo 24418.
Bravo 3, request taxi, please. Bravo 277, guten Tag, taxi in position runway 3 to right, via Bravo Alpha, hold short 25.
This is the 277, 3 to right, Bravo Alpha, holding short 25.
Hi guys, here's the load sheet for you.
Thanks. Engine start checklist, to the line please.
Battery master, main auxiliary standby.
On.
Doors, fueling lights.
Crossing Alpha behind Turkish from right to left and then Charlie 17.
Central Winds 106, cross runway 25.
Cross runway 25, Central Winds 106.
Continue on course of the field.
Sound jamming 784, Ashimata, have a clear taxi.
784, track 32 right via Alpha, hold short of 25.
Jamming 784, 32 right via Alpha, holding short of 25.
Ground 8223 is clear of the runway, request taxi to parking.
8223, taxi via Mike 17 Lima November 4 November 5 to gate Bravo 25.
By Mike 17 Lima November 4 November 5 to gate Bravo 25 8223.
Easy 7054, just confirm we are clear to cross 25.
7054, is on cross 25.
No, cross 25, easy 7054.
Closed and out.
Anti-collision light.
Red.
Engine start checklist completed to the line.
3124, request taxi.
3124, taxi holding position 1 for left, my correction holding position 1 is 3 to right via my blue alpha. Hold for the runway 25.
Holding position 3 to right via Mike Blue.
Hey Captain, cabin is ready to go.
Excellent. Thanks.
If you need anything, just let me know.
825 via taxiway, Mike 14, Lima 9, November 5.
Taxiing to gate, Bravo 2.
Ground C. LH2010, request startup.
LH2010, startup is approved.
Roger, LH2010.
Below the line, please.
APU bleed.
Off.
Engine clear on 2.
Clear on 2.
Engine start checklist complete.
Starting 2.
Check.
Hello, good morning, Aerobat 89, Bucket Runway.
Aerobat 89, hello, taxi next right into Echo, Alpha 5. And then taxiway Mike Blue.
Echo Alpha 5, and then can you repeat, please?
Fire Mike Blue, and your gate is Delta 6 right.
Mike Blue, 6 right, Aerobat 89.
Clear on 1, starting 1.
Check.
Grand Air China 9031 is cleared off the runway. Request taxi for parking.
Air China 9031. Taxi via Papa 10 Papa November Lima. To parking position 105.
Via Papa 10 Papa November Lima. To parking position 105. Air China 9031. External power APU.
Off.
Main bus tie.
Off.
Ice protection.
Checked level 2.
Checked level 2. Rudder travel.
Full travel.
No steering.
On.
Auto feather.
Auto feather select.
Engine rating.
And top set checked.
Batteries
checked.
Flaps
5 set indicating.
5 set indicating. Auxiliary standby PTU pumps.
On.
On. Hydraulic pressure quantity
checked.
Checked. Hydraulic number 3 and elevator checked. Caution warning lights
checked.
Flight instruments, radios.
Checked.
Checked. Altimeters.
1028. 1028.
Set cross check. After start checklist complete.
Ground Lufthansa.
Clear on the left.
And we are clear on the right.
Lufthansa 1907. Taxi via Papa 10 Papa November 5. To gate Alpha 15.
Via Papa 10 Papa November 5. To gate Alpha 15 Lufthansa 1907.
Taxiway Mike 14. BMS 9 November 5. November 3.
Ground C, LH-010, request taxi.
LH-2010, taxi via November, Lima, Lima, 21, to runway 07.
By November, Lima, Lima, 21, to runway 07, C, LH-010.
Contact, we
are clear
to cross to 5.
279 ASM, cross to 5, contact tower 124972.
Hello, 279,
cross to 5, contact tower 124972. LH-2010, tower on 119.9.
119.9, CLH-2010.
Heading 537, Jungle Tower with 2705 knots, number 2, speed on.
Tower CLH-010, holding short of runway 07, ready for departure.
CLH-2010, line up on runway.
Okay, thanks. Captain, they're secure in the back.
Tower Austrian 125.
Before takeoff checklist to the line.
Approaching. Clear to land. 07.
Flight attendants, please be seated for departure.
CLH-1028.
Clear to land runway 07 right, reducing the final approach speed. UNH-1028, Austrian 125.
On runway 07,
center,
flaps, flaps. FAA notification received. Takeoff briefing complete. Cabin PA complete. Conditional levels.
Max?
Max, trims.
Preset.
Three set. Takeoff warning test.
Tested.
Flight controls checked. Free. Flight. Taxi.
Flight.
Are you sure? Radar. Terrain. Transponder. TCAS on. Halt. Before takeoff checklist completed to the line.
Below the line.
Left. QNH-1028.
QNH-1028.
Leadsmin on. External lights on. Runway.
A runway and runway heading is checked.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Check power.
Power checked.
Shots at 787. Exit runway when able.
Eighty knots.
Check 320,
1-3-0. V1. Rotate. Acceleration, altitude.
Gear up.
Gear up, positive rate. Shots
807, clear to land, runway 7 left. All the aircraft onto runway. Shots 787, turn next taxiway.
Runway 7 left, Lufthansa 80. 47 wings, 086 is
Apert.
Driving gleich Bescheid auf Berkeley. Danke. departure. CLH 010, passing 1,400 for flight level 60.
Charlie Lima Hotel 2010, radar contact. Continue via the Alpha Kilo Oscar November 1 Delta. Departure, climb and maintain flight level 60.
Cleared by Mayday KL.
Select heading select.
Heading selected.
Flight level 60. CLH 010.
Departure 922, with you passing flight level 734,000.
922, roger, descend and maintain 4,000.
Descend to 4,000, 922.
Flap 0, IS-160, climb checklist to the line.
Climb checklist completed to the line.
Charlie Lima Hotel 2010, climb and maintain flight level 130.
Climbing to flight level 130, CLH 010.
Three, set, cross-check.
Departure Lufthansa 1421. With you passing flight level 112 for flight level 60.
Lufthansa 1421. Identify, descend and maintain flight level 60.
Descending to flight level 60. Lufthansa 1421.
Climb and maintain flight level 70.
Climbing to flight level 70, 379er.
Props 900 below the line.
1005, Alpha Goosebumps, goodbye. Go ahead. Thank you.
Climb checklist complete.
Charlie Lima Hotel 2010, climb and maintain flight level 250.
Climb and maintain flight level 250, CLH 010.
Lufthansa 1198, expedite climb to flight level 100.
Expedited to flight level 100, Lufthansa 1198.
Lufthansa 1421, maintain present altitude.
Maintain present altitude, Lufthansa 1421.
Lufthansa 1293, identify, descend and maintain flight level 90.
Descend to flight level 90, Lufthansa 1293.
Altitude 089 and 12855, not good enough.
Hotel 2010, contact Langan Control. Frequency is 119.07. Bye bye.
119.07, CLH 010.
Victor, call 1497. Stay away. 396, for Beckford, 1497. Stop.
Frankfurt, CLH 010 with you, passing flight level 180 for flight level 250.
CLH 2010, identified. Continuous flight.
Continue on, CLH 010.
Ladies and gentlemen from the flight deck, this is your captain speaking. We just reached our cruising altitude and in the next minutes our crew is going to start the onboard service. So sit back, relax, enjoy the service, and I will keep you updated with further information regarding the flight once we will approach our top of descent.
Audi Jam Wings, 086 is April
7th.
You're driving right beside us, certainly.
Taxi. 1005, Contact with Strong, goodbye.
Okay, Mike Zulu, I'll see you going by. LC 089 and 12855, thank you, good enough.
Frankfurt, Finnair 3269er at flight level 360.
Finnair 3269er identified.
Current 1-5, Evelyn 165
from Alpha 7. 2165, hello. Continue via Mike Parking Delta 7.
Continue via Mike Delta 7, Evelyn 165.
Good afternoon, radar 8-7-2-8-1-1-0-4-1-4-0.
Johanna 7-2-8, check your frequency, this is Coulomb Tower again.
Yeah, we got frequency for radar 1-4-9-5.
So that's 1-4-9-7 here.
Sorry.
Frankfurt Center 2308 with you at flight level 370.
2308 identified.
$1,000 to go.
Set cruise power.
Cruise power set.
1005 is down. One back to form, goodbye. Go ahead. Thank you.
Crossfill the FMS, please.
Check.
Frankfurt Control 6307 with you at flight level 340.
6307 identified.
Expediting climb to flight level 200-1022.
Departure, Gustav Airlines 1168, having slipped through.
Standing
level 1968, climb level 1, Standing level 1968.
Direct Dalton.
Direct Dalton, downturn 5218.
Augsburg 8030, turn flight level 230.
Stand inside level 420, Augsburg 8030.
Stanza 2480. Expedite climb to flight level 220.
Expedited to flight level 220. Lufthansa 2480.
Radar climb, turn right heading 210.
Right heading 210, Lufthansa 3902.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, this is your captain speaking. We are now approaching our top of descent. Remaining flight time will be about 20 minutes. I would like to thank you very much for being our guest today. I hope you had a pleasant stay on board, and I hope to see you next time on our Dash 8 Q400. Thanks for paying attention.
German wing.
Pittsburgh 8030, connect Mention Radar 133.67.
133.67, Augsburg 8030,
Servus. Servus.
Descent checklist to the line.
Fuel balance
complete.
Are you sure? Descent checklist completed to the line. Check pressurization set. Cabin PA. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival. Cabin PA complete. Fasten belt switch. On approach and landing brief.
Are you ready for the approach brief?
Okay.
Okay, we'll be arriving by the ATC assigned star. As for the approach, we can expect an RNF approach. Landing runway condition is dry. Anti-ice is not required. We will use flaps 15 for landing. The bleeps will be on. And for the decision height, it's 200 feet. After landing, please leave the APU off. And leave the transponder on since this airport uses ASTEX. Lastly, it looks like we will be assigned a stand. The taxi route in will be assigned by ATC. Any questions?
No questions.
Approach briefing complete. Below the line.
GPUS, landing flap selected 15 degrees, fuel transfer, off hydraulic pressure quantity, check caution warning lights, check approach flare lights.
3367, off we go.
On rev speed switch box.
Lufthansa 3902, climb flight level 190.
Lufthansa 3902, flight level 190.
Offset.
Offset. FA notification. Complete. Descent checklist complete.
9898, contact Vienna Center on 124.4. 124.4, 9898. Contact Vienna Center on 124.4.
CLH-601-0, descend to light level 150, spec fire TT-1, Bravo spec fire, yes, Zulu approach, runway 08, transition ELM, echo mic. Descend to flight level 150, spec fire TT-1, Bravo fire, yes, Zulu approach, runway 08, transition ELM, echo mic, CLH-601-0.
Flight level 130-1-1-9-0-2-7, CLH-0-1-0. Approach, CLH-0-1-0 with you, passing flight level 160 for flight level 130.
CLH-2-0-1-0, inspect RTT-1, Bravo, Bravo, inspect ONAV Zulu, approach runway 08, transition ELM, echo, Mike.
Inspect RTT-1, Bravo, ONAV Zulu, approach. Runway 08, transition ELM, echo mic, CLH-0-1-0.
1,000 to go.
Check with an RP, Delta Nomitop. This is 333-23-2, descending flight level 200 feet, maximum 280, actually is 280.
Currently Swiss 333, Swiss radar identified, only on mic, one goal, feedback, minimum clean.
Roger, minimum clean, which is today 220, Swiss 333. Speed 240 knots, descend flight level 130.
Speed 240 now and descending 130, Swiss 1349.
Swiss 1349, arrival 120750.
120750, Swiss 1349.
Gear down.
Gear down.
Flaps 15 before landing checklist.
Check the speed.
Italia 368 identified.
Swiss 3905, thank you. Descend flight level 170.
Descending 170, Swiss 213, turn our left heading 050.
Left 050, that's 1-2.
Yeah,
Radar Shaman Tag, or Tatu 13, climbing flight level 120, passing 902 in Mount Eagle.
Hotel 213, hello, at inside climb flight level 200.
Climbing flight level 200, or Tatu 13.
Delta Romeo Charlie, descend flight level 110 and set now course direct to Friedrichshafen.
Clear Charlie, Delta 110 and Kalifa.
Thank you. It's almost correct. Calif 1, Golf arrival.
Calif 1, Golf arrival. Sorry, I got to see.
Yeah, Papa Romeo Charlie, contact arrival 119 and 92, goodbye.
That's Charlie, you will follow the 119 and 92, engine.
Helvetic 037, contact arrival 118.0, bye bye.
118.0, Helvetic 037.
Delta 330, descend flight level 170.
Descend flight level 170, yeah, 330.
Yeah, 330, hello, identified, cleared Negra 1 Alpha, 270.
Negra 1 Alpha, 270, yes, 330. Delta Mike Hotel, redo our navigation to Lost.
Delta Mike Hotel, don't read my offer here on my phone.
November 54 Yankee Romeo, descend to flight level 180. November 54 Yankee Romeo, descend flight level 120 to cross Arthur 140 below.
Going down to 120 to cross Arthur at 140 or below, Yankee Romeo.
Delta 3744, descend to flight level 130.
Delta 3744, descend to flight level 130.
This is 395, followed by Mike 1 Golf.
Bravo, Lima Mike, Bob Golf, 395.
LH2010 cleared on Av Zulu approach runway 08 transition ELM Echo Mike.
Clear par nav. Zulu, approach, runway 08, transition, ELM, Echo Mike, CLH 010.
Hello, identify please. Make a 105, call you 47.
Make a
330, descend to flight level 130, speed 240.
Swiss radar identified, rate of descent 3,500 feet per minute or greater, please descend flight level 190.
Descending flight level
3 contact arrival, 118.0, bye-bye.
Okay, set up 3333 again.
Swiss 64 Charlie, contact arrival, 134.4, bye-bye.
344, this is 64 Charlie.
Gear down.
Up comes up 37440, descend flight level 160, rate 1500 or greater.
Up 37440, descending 160, 1500 or more.
Papa X-ray, climb to flight level 240, turn left on navigation to Sozon, then Odina.
Sozon, Odina, we clear flight level 240, Hotel Papa X-ray.
Alitalia 568.
Good afternoon, Alitalia 568, Swiss radar identified. Maintain flight level 180 when reaching. Scope 2763 and follow Kelly 1 Golf arriving.
Yeah, 330, descend to flight level 130.
Flaps 15 before landing checklist.
Flaps 15, landing gear.
Down 3 green.
Down 3 green, conditional levers.
Max.
Max, auxiliary standby PTU pumps on, bleeds on, min. FA notification complete. Flaps.
Indicating 15, planned 15.
Before landing checklist complete.
Contact Vienna Center on 124.4. 124.4. Wisconsin 165. 2761, maintain flight level 240 when reaching and proceed direct to Romir, then Lokta.
Romir Lokta, level 240 reaching 2761 of the box,
Clean on a 5-8 of descent at your own convenience, feedback minimum clean, hold at skip roll, short delay.
Direction, minimum clean, we expect to hold at skip roll, which is 3-9-5.
Swiss 333, hold at skip roll, short delay.
Hold at skip roll, Swiss 333.
CLH2010. Descent to 1,900, cleared for final contact tower at the marker. Frequency is 121.
Descent 1,900, cleared for final tower at the marker. 1.1, CLH2010.
Baraka to Taxi, 64 Charlie, 105, climbing 120.
This is 64 Charlie, with radar identified. Climb flight level 240.
Climb level 240, 64 Charlie.
Wind 280 degrees, 3 knots, take off runway 16.
Tower CLH 0 1 0 on final.
CLH 2 0 1 0 8 1 4 0.
QNH 1 0 2 6
clear to land runway 08.
Reducing the final approach speed. QNH 1 0 2 6 clear to land runway 08. CLH 0 1 0.
2500.
Aeropa
1603,
wind 9 degrees,
1000.
Minimum 100.
That's 477, cross runway 28, contact Avon 121, decimal 75, goodbye.
Cross runway 21,
flaps. Flaps. Approaching 08. Unstable, unstable.
Now, I'm going to see
100
above.
Landing.
Check.
Minimums. Minimums.
Minimums.
100.
Ground C CLH2010 is clear of the runway. Request taxi to parking.
CLH2010, taxi via Zulu Alpha, Terminal 1, Gate 2.
Via Zulu Alpha, Terminal 1, Gate 2, CLH2010.
After landing checklist.
Okay. After landing checklist complete.
It's 477 Crossway 2A, contact Avon 121 Decimal 75. Goodbye.
Crossway Avon 121.
Bravo Kilo 261, contact departure. Yeah, goodbye.
Goodbye, Bravo Kilo.
Engine number one, start feather.
Feathering number one.
Ice protection off, please.
Okay.
Parking checklist to the line.
Taxi light.
Off.
Emergency brake.
Park.
No steering.
Lions 1, land on discretionary port west.
Off. Stand by PTU pumps.
Off.
Power levers.
Disc.
Conditioning levers.
Cross runway 2A, contact apron 121 decimal 75, adieu.
445,
left apron. Apron 445, cross 2A, then to apron.
Aeroca 1603, wind 90 degrees 5, left clear to land runway 14.
Clear to land 14, runway 10.
Italia 5-6, hold short, runway wait. Corsair 235, cross runway 28, contact apron 121.
Fuel off, transponder.
Goodbye.
Stand by.
Fasten belt switch.
Off.
Bleeds.
Min off.
Parking checklist completed to the line.
Below the line.
External power APU.
Set.
Conditioning levers.
Fuel off.
Lights.
Set.
Emergency light switch.
Off.
Check that one more time, please, Captain. Standby auxiliary main battery master.
Set.
Parking checklist complete.
Corsair 445, hold short, runway 28.
445, hold short, yes.
Bye, thank you for a wonderful flight.
you.
Bye, thank you.